George stays in second. I got word that Jose's pissed about his poison. You fucked up his operation good. Maybe I was wrong about you. Maybe. So now I'm going to ask you for a favor. Our people are rotting in Jose's prisons. One of them, Miguel, he's like a son to me. We'll need a prison truck to bust them out. Steal one, then meet me at the gas station near the prison. We drive in, grab our people, and leave before anyone gets smart. Don't take too long with that prison truck.
Right here, gordito.
Hey, look, it's Danny.
No. I want big things, compa. I want it big. I want it full. I want it
Sign it yourself?
I worry if this piece of shit phone would just do what I...
En candela, this guy.
Gracias. Coño, that's a tank.
Carlos, got the truck.
Good. Come get me at the gas station.
On my way. Carlos, almost there.
Good. Bring the truck inside the garage.
You got it.
Thank you.
whole master of disguise over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
Okay.
First time going back to this place since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months, maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
See, but I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
Yeah. You said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Taught him to box. He almost made Señor Yara before we got taken. Finga!
How long were you inside?
8 months, maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
See, but I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
Yeah, you said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Taught him to box. He almost made Señor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one night, sliced up 3 guards, took 2 bullets to her shoulder, grabbed the hostage and sprung me and Philly.
Oh yeah. Sounds like his father.
That's my girl, but she couldn't find Miguel, and by that time there was too much heat. So we left him behind with more of our people. Just hope there's something left of him. We're close, no more talk.
Carlos Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel?
I don't know. The cars took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda. It's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wear my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker. Meet us at the gas station when you got him. Suerte.
Pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like. Medic can't save you.
Thank you. support.
You better be Miguel.
Who the fuck are you?
Montero sent me. Fuck that shit. Shit. Need to find the key. There's the key. Now to free Miguel.
get the fuck out of here. Lead the way.
Carlos. Found Miguel.
Good work, tourists. Now get him out of there and meet me at the gas station.
Okay. Carlos said he took you in. Thought you boxing, that kind of thing.
Anyone else waiting with Carlos?
Acere. You ask a lot of questions. Just him. Almost there now.
Señor Yara, come on, get in.
Hell yeah, brother. I knew you'd come for me.
Coño, Cere, you look like shit.
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dig.
Still dry. Good for you.
I'll drink his.
Miguel. I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, mi hermano. Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
You did good, tourist. When I first saw you, I wanted to gut you like a crocodile, but you're Montero now, Danny.
Gracias. So, do I call you Papa now?
Shut up and drink. Thank you.